New developments tonight in the ongoing federal litigation and Ohio's opioid crisis.
Two big drug companies now say they're ready to pay millions to settle the claims they misrepresented the painkiller's risks. Five on Your Side Chief Investigator Ron Regan following this closely. All right, Ron, what does this mean for Cuyahoga and Summit counties?
Well, both Cuyahoga and Summit counties are still set to be the test case when that federal litigation goes to trial in October. They're among 2,000 lawsuits pending in state and federal courts. But this tentative settlement would provide $15 million to both counties, plus streamline that upcoming litigation.
Now, that's because there are more than 20 big drug companies being sued for their roles in allegedly
promoting opioids in Ohio and across the nation. Now, with this tentative settlement, that's two fewer defendants, and that will make trying the case a little less cumbersome. The $15 million would be used by Cuyahoga and Summit counties to help pay for the health care and social costs incurred in treating those who became addicted. Now, listen to these numbers. Just here in Cuyahoga County alone, 358 million pills were distributed between 2006 and 2012. Now, both Endo Pharmaceuticals and Allergan's boards must now approve that proposed settlement, as well as both Cuyahoga County and Summit County Councils. Now, if you want to find out how many opioids were sold where you live, check out our interactive map at news5cleveland.com. I'm Chief Investigator Ron Regan.